Rose Perul Joshi joins me now with a story about a teenager. He got shot and then reacted in a way you might not expect. Perul, this is remarkable.
And it certainly is, Michael. I talked with him off camera today, right, and he is recovering at home, doing as well as can be expected. And he told me after he got shot in the leg, adrenaline took over and he ran for help. Now, let me show you exactly where this happened. Investigators say that an intruder shot the teen in the leg on Hall Street, and then the victim ran a few streets down to a house on Hilton Street. That's about two blocks away. It was around 2:30 Friday morning when Hall Street in Greenville became a crime scene. Police say a teenager home alone was shot.
He stated that he was home asleep and at least one person came into his house.
Police say then the teen woke up, and according to the victim, when it was discovered he was there, he was shot in the leg. Greenville police spokesman Jonathan Bragg says the intruder left, then the victim managed to run to Hilton Street for help to his mother's house. That's about two blocks away.
I guess when adrenaline kicks in, then you can do more than you think.
Brack says the teenager lives with his father on Hall Street, but his dad wasn't there when he got shot. Meanwhile, he says this crime is unusual.
It was very sporadic. It was pretty much isolated. We don't have any reason to believe that there's people on the loose doing this.
But Brack says the suspect or suspects behind the crime are at large, and he hopes the community can help identify them. And I want to show you one more time just how far the teenager ran. He went from Hall Street to Hilton Street and got help. And again, police are still looking for suspects. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 23 Crime. Michael?
Don't have to give your name there. Perul, thank you.